baby.
Pantheism. You know, when we look at the spiritual interpretation of coincidences, aka synchronicity, now have a different interpretation. It's like a standalone interpretation. And this interpretation is more from like a pantheism, a pantheistic, and a panentheism. Panentheistic interpretation and pantheism.